Good morning.
Good morning.
Blessed All Saints Sunday to you. Today, of course, we have a few fun things going on. We're going to start with the dedication of our new timpanis, our old new timpanis, actually. I want to say thank you to all of you who gave funds and gave time and talent to make these timpanis possible for us to play today. And so I ask you to go to your, I think they're yellow sheets that you have. And we are, because we'll be doing a fanfare using the timpanis, we thought we'd dedicate these timpanis to God's use here at Redeemer before we play them for the first time in worship service. Let us say together. O God,
of all creation, we thank you for the gifts of sound and the gift of hearing. We praise you that you can create sounds that remind us of your creation. Flutes like birds, trumpets like elephants, timpani like thunder. Today we ask you to bless these timpani as we dedicate them to your glory. And we pray that the music they make will inspire those who hear it to create your creation.
Today is All Saints Sunday. It's a tradition of the church to baptize on All Saints Sunday, and that we will do later in the service.